time to waste, butthole. This way, butthole. Toward the bus stop. It's the quickest route. My coon sense is on fire. Freedom Pals is on the move. A confrontation is brewing. Yes, this way. Keep going. Towards the bus stop. Man, escort missions are the worst. God damn it. So close. Head towards Main Street, butthole, and gird your loins for battle. Yes, a little further. We were supposed to be a duo, remember, Tweak?
Yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should have walked out with me.
I like Coon and Friends.
Because you had your own movie. Thank God you're here. They're really going at it.
Super Craig had to have movies before Wonder Tweak was introduced. It made no sense otherwise.
Your whole group makes no sense.
Because you're a traitor, Tweak, and now you're with a group of super traitors.
This was started by you. By people who thought there should be preferential treatment to certain heroes.
We aren't the ones who walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion.
Eric, you must listen to me. Right now, I'm speaking to you telepathically.
Get out of my head, Timmy.
Your franchise is going nowhere. Face the truth, Eric. You guys are kind of douchebags.
He just called us douchebags, in my mind.
He did?
All right, you son of a bitch. Ha! Motherfucker! Coon Friends, deal with these assholes!
Today is the last day of the rest of your life.
Buzzing into action. Rats, come on.
Snooki is gonna kick your ass, Freedom Pals. New Kid, I like the way you punch. I am Wonder Tweak, champion of justice.
What? That's gay.
Wait, I'm confused.
Feel the wrath of human kite.
Kite, you're fighting for the wrong side.
This might get ugly.
Don't just take that lying down, my boy.
Car!
Car!
Get out of the street, friggin' kids!
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick.
Clear!
Clear.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay.
My turn to get fresh.
Satisfying. Ever get the feeling life is punishing you for being a dick, Tweak?
No.
Think about what you're doing, new kid. Use it well, butthole.
I will right wrongs and triumph over evil.
Wait, me?
Fucking lasers! This is my time. You won't see me coming. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
My turn. Megapod hook!
Going for blood, guys.
Bug bite.
Ow!
Tweak hurt. What a surprise.
You're on the wrong side of this, new kid.
going to leave some scars.
There's a storm coming! Supreme Thunder!
Lame.
No, you're lame! You're like the lamest lame of all time!
That was lame, too. Another enemy? Grounded. I can get away with that, right? Here I go. Pegasus Puncheroo!
Protect the innocent. Uphold the law. Engage. Temper tornado. Oh. You think you're still on the right side?
Yes.
Prepare to be swarmed!
You don't have to be on their side, new kids.
My tube-like mouth parts are agape in amazement.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Kinda hoping we can wrap this up. Thank you, Taylor.
I am unswattable.
Okay, I'm all right.
Wasn't already spinning out of control.
Taking a blood sample now!
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
We got to finish this!
I'm really hoping we can finish this up soon. Come and get me, Dick.
Calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
My mind. You okay? No, seriously, you guys. He fucked the shit out of my brains. I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got Timmy's cell phone.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that.
Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
Hello. Is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
Hello, young person. I'm the mayor of South Park. You must be very excited to be here. Well, all right, look. You might be able to help me. This new crime wave in town, it isn't a coincidence. Some group or someone is trying to make me look bad. The more crime goes up, the more people start calling for my head. Whoever is behind this wants to see me get replaced. I need people like you. Please, find out who is behind the crime wave in our town. My political life depends on it.
Cancel all my meetings today!
You don't have any meetings today, ma'am.
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't.
What kid doesn't love a photo with the highest-ranking official of their municipal government? Very good. Now run...
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't. Let's take a picture, future voter. On behalf of the entire mayor's office...
Why, yes, I love engaging in social media activities. It's so important. Great, maybe I'll see this one on the social media.
Need to get somewhere quickly. See you, new kid.
Fuck. You. Mom. Fuck. Fuck. You. Mom. Fuck. You. Mom.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. What have you found, Super Craig?
Timmy's phone has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has a dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito, but the Freedom Pals must think she's the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise, at all costs. Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo tonight.
Fast Pass is right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight and search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? Are you up for it?
Look, if you want to be a coon friend, you have to learn to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mom.
What?
I'm sorry, friend, but it's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom and he couldn't do anything to stop it.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Cartman! Everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom. That's why I'm here.
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom and—
Stop! This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening missions.
Let's go, coon friends.
He's such a fucking idiot.
It's okay, calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Butthole. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the coon friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.
What are you doing even talking to the school counselor? Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay?
Pothead.
Alcoholic.
Sweetie, I just want you to know that whatever happens, Mommy always loved you. Good night, sweetheart.
That time, that's when the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out at night is a key.
You can use your snapping pops to knock things down. See ya, bud.
No! Stay out! Stay out!
Gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control. I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. All right, sidekick, we're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me. Ready? Let's go, sidekick. Kyle's this way. I'm pretty much like Bruce Banner. A loner, hoping to one day cure my diabetes, and yet knowing it means I'll no longer be able to fight crime.
Fuck, bitch! Let's see how you like this!
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my faithful sidekick!
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive.
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here. Hey, give me my keys.
You are in no condition, sir.
I'm fine, okay? Look, wait, look. I'm fine, okay? Give me my keys, please.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit! Think I can dance with this? Let's go.
Take care, sidekick. Even debilitated, this is a dangerous foe.
I'm not debilitated. I'm just jovial.
Watch and learn, sidekick.
Hey, I almost spilled my drink. Give me my goddamn keys.
I'm afraid that's impossible. There.
Give me my fucking keys! Over here.
Stop him, sidekick! Stand back, sidekick. I'll take care of this.
God damn it, shame on you! Wait, why are we fighting again?
I've made a citizen arrest of your team.
I'm fine to drive! I'm fine! Okay. Okay, now I'm fine.
You should be fine to drive at approximately 11 a.m. tomorrow.
It's 11 a.m. somewhere.
You're no match for Captain Diabetes and his crusty sidekick.
I swear to God, I can drive. Totally impervious to pain. Okay, I wasn't good to drive before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me have my key.
I'm sorry, but I stand by my previous assessment of your fitness to operate machinery.
Fuck!
You really need to sign up for AA. I'm easy, son.
Wife needs me to pick up some feminine products, so please. I can't believe I did that without falling.
Show them what you're made of, sidekick. Physical damage, my favorite.
My goddamn keys to get beer, motherfucker.
That is right there.
I didn't even drink anything!
Get them, sidekick!
Take it easy, you shit!
Me again? Okay.
Fuck me. Hey, you kids want me to pick you up some candy from the store? Just give me my keys.
Hey! Hang it off! Take it for your own good, Mark! You can't stand up to my crusty sidekick.
Oh, fuck you too!
Alrighty.
Pick me up. Hey, I think I dropped my keys. Anyone seen them?
I have confiscated them, sir.
You're such a little fucking bitch, Captain Diabetes.
Go on, sidekick. Kick their ass.
I'll get those keys right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. Marsh. on in. There's a shortcut through humankind's face. Kyle's off on another mission right now. We're on our own, sidekick. It's up to us to get to the box. The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gave us permission to use it. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar... That's one, sidekick. This is humankind's secret base. Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes. This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park. Come on, sidekick. Do not be afraid. The fearless hero and his sidekick descend into the dark night, ready to strike down evil and bring peace to the city. You don't think people get diabetes because their mom farted during Sawbust, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself. As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square.
Woo! Burnham County fucking rocks!
Best band in the fucking world.
They could have me if they...
Yeah, country music rules.
The Peppermint Hippo is past the square. My diabetic rage will do just the trick. So much sugar. Yeah! Okay, you must. Need insulin. Need insulin fast. And I am back to normal. You see how masterfully I have learned to control my diabetes. Follow me this way. Here it is. Here's where we're going to find the girl. There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
Hey, beat it, kids. 21 and over only.
Stand aside, citizen. It is I, Captain Diabetes. I must speak with the ladies inside.
Get out of here before I fucking throw you out.
What to do? There must be another way in somewhere. Great detective work, sidekick. Now we just need a way up there. Over here, sidekick. I have an idea. Oh, of course. Stand aside, sidekick.
She's everybody's favorite treat. Give it up for Candy. Oh, lineup is complete without a little taste of paradise. Get down on your knees and pray
we
for Angel.
And take them to the VIP room.
They took my germ.
What's the
illegal strip club age? I don't remember.
Not now, kid. I got like a quarter chub.
What are you looking at, half pint?
Daycare is behind the bar, sweetie.
We have to pick something and take them to the VIP.
You got balls, kid.
All right, guys, we got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny. Seriously, kids, beat it. I'm actually busy.
Not now, kid. I got like a...
Aren't you a little too young to be in here?
Sorry, kid. I got a call.
Come back when you're 21 and I'll let you suck on my implant.
So this is your friend, huh? She's fucking hot as fuck.
That's right. Wouldn't you like to take her to VIP?
I don't know. She's kind of short.
I like her short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
Come on, get some dances.
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay. So, have you gentlemen ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chubs.
Oh, all right. Okay, sidekick, you know what this means.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
Look, I'm not gonna pay for this. Come on, you're killing my buzz here. Come on! What kind of move was that? Jesus, babe, you're stinking up the VIP room. Oh, fuck! I'm not gonna pay for this. Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Oh, no! Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. Come on! What the fuck? Let's just talk.
Okay, chat time.
Chat time? Aw, man.
So, what kind of work do you guys do? And have you ever danced with a girl here who has a penis tattoo?
Why do you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo?
Yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I and a little dick that hangs off the C, which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course. Hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
You ain't going nowhere.
Ha-ha. I am the ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Oh, shit. My boner is weighing me down.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
That's the last time I pay for a high-priced $20 stripper.
You ladies do bachelor parties in your free time?
I want to go to one of those communist countries that give out government subsidies.
The nerve of that village! You got your dance, you smelly old man. No refunds.
like a dance.
I know a strip club that only has $1 symbol on Yelp.
Hey, didn't your pants teach you not to hit strippers?
You can get a chub for $5 in Thailand.
Yeah. Well, that must have hurt. Surrender, super twerkers.
Let's expedite this combat, sidekick. Oh, she can't wait.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job.
Punching for great justice.
I got a Groupon that'll get me and four friends 30% off chubs if we show up before 7.
Oh no, sidekick! I never should have made you do a lap dance.
I got a chub in Thailand from a girl who had her own chub.
See, the manager, if you have any complaints about your lap dance experience with the Peppermint Hippo, gentlemen, adieu.
Oh, wow, you got some components out of there. You can craft all kinds of things from components.
Great work, Nuki. Now let's get back to the main floor.
All right, guys, hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nuka, we need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Gin and tonics always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
Next dancer needs no introduction. She's everybody's favorite treat. Give it up for Candy.